tempo, chi si fa pronto?
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
What do you think you're doing?
You've hurt someone more than stunts like that. Isn't that illegal?
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Calmati!
bind thy wounds, noble Signor. Let there not be nothing gain.
Oh, that is impressive. The rest.
Nice move.
And we share grace, great peace, and solace in the continuation of a realized life.
Come again!
Back! Goes
Excellent choice, signore.
You have lost whatever special quality it is that makes a man a man.
1,000 gold scudi to the most valente cavaliere, as well as the favor of Donna Lucia Orsini.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French puttane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in a retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help. Ezio, shut the gate!
You're surrounded!
Epsilon, shut the gate! They're coming from the other side! The other entrance! The other entrance! That's him! There! Again! Secure the barracks!
Bonjour, Général Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I will kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana! Inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you to ordain? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. But the Silea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
not.
I have Grand Mollusk and Fox Root Decoction here, great for toothaches! Folk, see the latest designs from the greatest designer, me.
I am blessed this day.
End of season special!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you... you fight them, Signore. Allow me to hunt with you.
At your service.
Make way for the Guardia a cavallo.
I hear a shattered kneecap. Hearts like hell.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
We emerge from this Borgia nightmare.
Only
the most sublime castings and joints. You had never seen the like.
I suppose you only appear to become.
There have been many complaints of wicked old snap. And God knows why it's all thrown by the devil.
Their trade within the city limits. Are asked to avoid performing the popular lay. It has caused
several priests who suffer embarrassing physical troubles in public.
Blesses the tanner and wishes him much personal good fortune in future.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life, and will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
I just heard the most wonderful news. Cesare's bunker has been killed. It seems Cesare's battle funds are in shambles.
What a surprise.
You did not have anything to do with this, did you?
Do you really want to know?
On second thought, let's stick with the inventions. Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Let me guess, you need something. Bene, I will return shortly.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
You have all that I can give. Now you are on your own.
Beggars of Rosewell.
To hold down an entire city, can ya?
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie, the Poggia bastardo. But you fight, and you are a remarkable warrior. Could you teach me your art?
Medicine is the wondrous art of...
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
Ah!
Ezio, I will lead you to 3 ambassadors. They are here to meet with the Pope, but will answer to God much sooner than they expect. Allow me to lure them out before you step.
There is a vile, infernal assassin walking among us. Fear spreads throughout the city. A plague of terror and death.
And my intruders unfold you must have only loved.
All right, you're not a music lover. I get it.
Hans, you asked if I had any friends you could play with. I have invited one.
Where is she?
Wait, right there. Follow.
You really want me to draw my play? It would be the last thing you ever see. Gods. Huh? Pellegrini.
This is inappropriate.
Not compared to what I plan to do to you. Follow me.
Arrivederci, dog!
Behind it! Behind it!
Now!
All who need aid are welcome here.
Oh, there you are. Follow me. I have something to show you.
If he won't go, I will.
No, I will take care of this.
Addio, Ezio. Stay safe.
Loving values that are the core of our lives.
Ezio, my loyalty to your family has left me in a precarious situation. Rodrigo is trading favors with his foreign ambassadors. He wishes to gain information that will lead him to you. I go to meet with one of these ambassadors. He will demand my help and I will provide none. He may try to respond with violence, which is why you will be watching.
Are you suffering the infernal swamp malaria? I've crushed mosquitoes.
Evil haunts our
most
great
effective
Chita.
When inhaled.
He mocks all the good, God-loving values that are the core of our lives. Cast out this demon. Dare we bargain with a wolf that eats our sheep? No.
In the wall above the cheese merchant, please have the decency to return it. God will thank you. Following last week's fire in Farione, all lay priests are to carry a bucket of water as well as a lamp when administering discipline and their parishioners. The recent outbreak of diseased swine in Campania has now spread to the lower Rioni. As drastic as it may seem, the cynic has requested all the
you
There.
He breaks something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Aiutatemi!
L'anello! Dove l'ha arrotolato?
Non trovo la borsa.
Grazie, Ezio. My faith in you is well placed.
Senza un lume, non vedo.
Never has one so cursed our city by his actions. He is a cancer that slowly spreads, corrupting all we hold dearest.
How to hurt himself? Bah, I can't be bothered.
Scaldini.
liberation of Roma has begun.
I still breathe thanks to you. What skill I have is yours, if you will have me. Ezio, you banished that spy Giulietta from the brothel, but she continues to give information to our enemy. A Spanish ambassador this time. Her lover. We know he sells secrets to the church. Giulietta fears you now. Use that. Send her right into the arms of her Spaniard and kill him.
Giulietta, I know of your treachery.
No, please! Ezio, I can explain!
Who are you? Your father, your daughter!
Help me!
Leave Roma. Do not want to see you here again.
Hey, what?
Usa la schiena, non la bocca.
Ops! Oh, that is it. Dove?
Ezio, my sister has been poisoned. A larger dose of the same drug they used on me. We know who sells it. A street doctor named Tommaso. He has the antidote, but not for sale. You must find another way. Hurry, Flora's time grows short.
One more sent to the Lord.
Averroes was a heathen, infernal.
Dio beato, no?
Oh. I'll wipe that smirk off your face, Gala.
Will next Friday conduct a seminar in modern bridge building and lighting techniques.
Oh, Babamo Yamazao! Oh, Babamo Yamazao!
I say.
Palazzo in Ponte, for the benefit of all Romans. Houses presently on the side are to be vacated by tenant immediately. investigated in his see. Whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble Vergine Santa wept bread upon the blood.
Ezio, you have saved my sister's life. Grazie.
Io lo pago e lo vi do.
Ezio, this is Egidio Trocchi.
We have met.
I have gone from the banker's debt into yours, and I'm very thankful for it. You know, I have not seen the inside of a tavern for months. The opportunity to change things here trumps a drink any day.
The senator was just telling me of the inner workings of Cesare's court.
Maria informed me that you eliminated the foreign ambassador, but you must stop any message of your act from reaching Cesare. The members of the court guilty of meeting with the ambassadors should also be waylaid, if you know what I mean. Most importantly, the great agitator Prospero Colonna has been captured. If you free him, it will mean a great blow to the Borgia.
It shall be done, my friend. Liberation of Roma has begun.
Blessings upon you, Lord. You have saved this humble soul. Allow me to follow you.
Bella città.
Just because I'm a little pazzo,
I have a role of Borgia Damarini.
You are a part of the rapid to play.
Come, good folk, see the latest designs from the greatest designer, me.
Little boy of pressure. It has caused several priests to suffer.
It's a curious one.
A resurgence of lightweight coinage has been plaguing the città recently.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I still breathe thanks to you. What skill I have is yours, if you will have me.
Must be a drunken wager or something.
Ezio, news of our work has reached the Pope. As we speak, he prepares a courier for Romagna. If Cesare suspects his allegiances are slipping, he will fill the city with troops. Take the Pope's letter from the courier without his knowledge. Bring it to me, and I will prepare a forgery. We'll make sure Cesare receives his report. Bene. I can work with this. Give me a moment. Replace the letter before the courier realizes he has lost it. Cesare will be delighted to know all is well in Roma.
Hey! Hey!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved me. My life is yours to command.
Cannot catch him. He is too good. It's good.
you a head start. The liberation of Roma has begun.
I leave today. And thanks to you, they kill more of the Borgia Truchis, Gerani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
Ezio, Cesare has captured the great condottieri, Prospero and Fabrizio Colonna. He has brought them to Roma for torture. Once freed, these men will cause significant trouble for the Borgia and their allies. They will be transferred soon, under guard. But I suspect that will not be a problem for you.
To all citizens of the English nation,
the loss of your ambassador.
Arnaud?
It's a novel way to get about, I suppose.
Oh, that is impressive. The way.
You belong.
What is it?
Faster!
That man.
You are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
Where are those archers, Danny? War mercy! We'll catch him either way!
You are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
Did you
Dio, beato, non puoi essere solo.
Basta!
Saved us, amigo.
You are not free yet. Prepare yourselves.
Some way we can repay your kindness.
Continue the fight against the Borgia.
That we will. Addio, amico mio.
Addio.
Thank you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor, that I may serve you.
The senator and I have uncovered the planned meeting place of the Borgia and the foreign ambassadors. You have killed the ambassadors. Now those who plotted with them must be stopped. I can show you where, but I leave the rest to you. We must run.
Their anger and focus their first try taking up you deep breath.
Andiamo!
Healing, wellness, leeches!
Grazie, Ezio. I will return to the Rose in Fiore. The others will know of your bravery.
I cannot think of anything else to make for you.
recommend that they use the main road whenever possible. Treason, obstinacy, they run an honest business.
Arrivederci, messere.
You have chosen a special quality
that makes a man a man.
Truly, do you walk in the shadow?
Thank you.
has it to be? It must be small.
Thank you. Hope to see you again soon.
So, you have a plan?
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo!
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart! Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Speak with you. you before.
You will be caught!
Hurry, die, die!
God and the band, faster! Don't lose me!
Just days are numbered. He will kill them all.
Ah!
Ho sbagliato.
The Rione is locked down. I cannot work. The soon problem.
I sing a different song.
Yeah!
Hey! Hey!
Like a man again!
He is too good, a true inspiration.
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battle. Whatever the French may think, Cesare is the king.
You die!
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
I wish the ground would open up and suck all the Borgia thugs out of here.
Tell your Zio I would be happy to pay him a visit and bring him to something.
More troops up ahead.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something is wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
The Borgia days are numbered. He will kill them all.
But I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting. May the best man win.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father wants.
20 quadrini to whoever brings me his head.
Good. Just another notch in my
back. What are you doing?
I will take care of
that. The boys are raping. And we need her to deliver it to the dirty punishment. I'm sorry.
Dove faccio? I am...
A pleasure, signore. Return.
Stop them before they attack us.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
It's him! Don't let him escape!
Look, Frey, we're worth the asking price. I'm afraid we don't haggle over our field. The price is firm. Take it or leave.
Stop them before they attack us.
There! Ha! On this!
What? The gun! What the gun?
At your service.
Keep them busy.
20 quadrini to whoever brings me his head.
It's a...
Merci, signore.
Stop them before they attack.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuisent le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Ils vous seront.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
You speak French?
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
Thank you.
chien d'Italien! Regardez-le! Il a honte de ce qu'il est!
General D'Alviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow a pair and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Put off his escape!
You have to save my wife! Take the rooftop!
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte, requiescat in pace.
Fantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
Please, be careful, monsieur.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may...
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia! Know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Thank you.
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Hi, hi! Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Uncover information about Pietro.
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Seguimi.
Get him!
What did you find out about Pietro?
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Ezio, the French are pulling out of Roma. The Baron de Valois was found murdered within his own camp.
Could it have been an assassin?
There are rumors which favor such a theory.
Never listen to gossip, Leonardo. It could get you into trouble.
Good advice. If you decide to buy something, look for the chalk outline on benches.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Why me? Always in the wrong place at the wrong time!
Have you lost all reason?
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi. Dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guard! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done
correctly. I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Here!
Andiamo!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the plane. Capito? Tieni.
Tom.
Stay.
I'm up for a promotion at the end of the month.
I haven't gambled with Mario. I'll come by next Saturday.
Say, you wouldn't be looking for a good time now, would you?
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
I can perform a lesson of education outside.
for a maiden? Well, well. Looking for a good time, boys?
Ciao, ragazzi.
Well, well. Looking for a good time, boys?
Perhaps you can help us resolve our little problem, Missy.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Il tuo costume.
Maybe reopen. Wouldn't that be something? It would save you and me some long, hard walks, wouldn't it?
Il Colosseo.
I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
My God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him.
Wait and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Stage.
You need to learn the rules, Capone. You don't even have a bribe for me? Very unwise.
Visiting an uncle? Does your mama know where you are?
Ah, Lord God, what heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for thee, therein his body buried shall be, for he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Says that he is dead, him will I not deny.
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Hold up the guards.
Ezio! We are here to help!
Stop the guards!
Who are you?
You're safe.
He's been poisoned.
That Palo. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo. Now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
Now! No mercy for you!
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
Yeah.
discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
Please,
you see me, lad.
Did you mind some making of a
little
more?